no.
When my father was 18, he joined the war. He dressed up for battle. He was part of the Corps, and they gave him a gun, and they promised him fame. And when he returned, was never the same. And the country called for the men. They said, yes, sir. And the country said, give your life. They said, yes, sir. But what was the price? Ask you what was the prize. He lived in the horror, and he saw the dead sit home in boxes, bodies full of lead. And they fought as brothers, the black and white. No time for prejudice in the thick of the fight. And the country called for the men, and they said, yes, sir. And the country said, give.
Talk to you on a subject of deep concern to all Americans and to many people in all parts of the world, the war in Vietnam. I believe that one of the reasons for the deep division about Vietnam is that many Americans have lost confidence in what their government has told them about our policy. The American people cannot and should not be asked to support a policy which involves the overriding issues of war and peace unless they know the truth about that policy. I would like to answer some of the questions that I know are on the minds of many of you listening to me. How and why did America get involved in Vietnam in the first place? How has this administration changed the policy of the previous administration? What has really happened in the negotiations in Paris?
As you know, who said he was getting elected to end the war turned out to be very far from the truth.
Nice. Sergeant Miller, how's your son John doing? I haven't seen him lately.
Oh, bench. Guys, get a photo. Hold up.
Don't wreck me, Sarge.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
Just go to war.
You seen me in a uniform in the parade.
Did you ever shoot anyone?
I heard you shot a lot of people.
Follow it. In line. Hands along your pants seams. Chins forward. Eyes straight ahead. You need to shine those buttons, soldier. That shirt needs ironing. You need a haircut.
Orange fight buggy.
Size?
I believe it's a men's medium.
Can I try it on?
For sure, come on in.
Where'd he go?
Oh, hold up. I think he went in here.
Oh, did he? Okay. Johnny, where's Johnny?
Oh.
Yeah. Nice coat. You getting it?
Yeah, I think so.
Really nice.
Bobby, you should get a jacket like this.
If I could afford it.
It looks real good.
So
it looks
nice.
Yeah, I saw it on the window.
Yeah?
It looks like really good quality.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to get it.
Yeah.
You should.
I think you should. Write it up, will you?
Okay, let's do this.
Please, sir, will you skip the rope for us?
No, I don't play with...
Please, we just want to skip together.
All right.
Sergeant Miller, are my girls bothering you?
I'm not a babysitter.
What were you two thinking? I have told you to leave Sergeant Miller alone.
Just
I can't believe
to play,
this.
Mom.
What's going on, Marianne?
This is Steve. He's just back from Vietnam.
Don't go. Don't go.
Oh, perfect. You brought the signs. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Oh, we were just going to go to the park and make some more signs and talk about the protests.
Oh, don't go. Don't go to war. Tell everyone, don't go to war.
Do you want to come talk about it with us?
Yeah. That'd be good.
Sergeant Miller.
Yes, hello.
I was expecting to see John.
You didn't go down?
No, sir. I need someone to fill that spot.
Then fill it.
Carol, I have an idea.
Yeah?
Why don't you play that song that you wrote? Some protests.
Okay.
Yesterday, so
Yeah.
Let's sing something happier, maybe.
Yeah, something happy.
Mom, are you okay?
I'm okay. I cut my lip.
Are you sure?
I'm okay.
Okay.
Sounds okay. Go back to playing.
Soft in the leaf zone to the right. The Red Wings get the Drysdale Vecchio shot, hit through her. Here's Doug Barkley.
I haven't seen you in a while.
Well, you know. Busy.
You apply for that job I told you about?
Not yet. Maybe tomorrow. Look, I gotta go.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast. Get in here. Right here. Look, I don't know what you're doing. What's going on here?
What?
You running around like you got no plans, you got no direction. I told you about that job and now someone else is going to get it. And I put myself on the line for you for it.
Yeah, I know. I know. Look, to tell you the truth, Dad, I really don't want to work as a janitor.
Oh, not good enough for you, huh? I started sweeping floors in barbershops, for Christ's sake. You kids, look at you. You've been out of school for 3 years, and you've got nothing nailed down.
Dad, I'm trying, okay?
No, you're not. You're not trying. You're failing. You look like some kind of a street thug. And that goddamn hair, who do you think you are, James Dean?
What, so now you don't like how I do my hair? Dad, listen, I'm doing my own thing.
I'm so glad. I'm so glad your mother is not here to see you failing.
Don't bring Mom into this.
Actually, you know what? You're failing just like her.
I asked you not to talk about Mom like that. She's dead. You don't do that. She never failed.
Oh, yes, she did. Gave up. She just gave up. You know it. Remember? Listen, I made you some eggs. I thought they'd be easy to digest. We've got to get your strength up. John! Get off the bed! Give your mother some room!
Frank, I can't. I've got to get to the hospital.
Mama, let me help!
John, look at them!
I'll go get a cloth.
It's okay. John, remember when we talked about my being sick? There's something I need you to do for me.
Yeah.
Please look at me. Your dad needs you to be good. Mama's dying.
No.
Your dad's gonna take me to the hospital.
No.
It's okay. It's
Dad,
okay.
Stop it. She never gave up. Cancer. It was cancer. And she was brave.
Oh, now you want to talk about being brave? You have no idea what brave is. Your grandfather fought in the war. His father fought in the war. And I fought too. Why do you think I don't see so good out of this eye? Goddamn shrapnel. Look. Look in there. You see it?
Yeah. Yeah, I see it.
The army. That's what you need. Make a man of you. They could draft you.
I wouldn't go.
Oh, you'd go. That would be the best thing for you. You'd do nothing. They'd make a man out of you. Hey, where are you going with that?
I bought it with my own money. Let go!
I said no. You don't deserve this. A man would wear this, not you. Go on, get out of here.
So you want me to go?
Okay.
I'll go. I don't need this. You're a bitter old man. Mom told me everything about you.
What? Huh? What did she tell you? I'll go get a cloth.
John, come! Here.
James Dean, Mr. Dean, I wish I was as strong as you.
John, come on.
Hey, Johnny boy! Viet Cong just got you.
Fuck off, man. I just headed out with my dad.
Bobby, you said you weren't gonna joke about this anymore.
Jeez, yeah.
It's just that you're going.
Hey. Listen, maybe just go for a walk, okay? We'll catch up, okay?
Okay.
She knows.
We're going away for 2 days. I had to tell her. I told my family this morning, and now everyone's crying. What about your dad? Did you tell him?
Not my old man. Maybe he'd be happy if I got my throat slit.
And drafted, dude. I can't believe we got drafted the very same day. You know what that is? Coincidence.
Lucky us. I wonder if we'll even make it back alive. It's a death zone there.
Yeah. Well, hey, at least we got each other to watch each other's backs, right?
Pow, pow! You don't get it, do you? Every goddamn day, my father tells me stories, okay? About some stupid assholes like you and me, who went over there and came back in a box.
Well, yeah. But come on, man, it's us. I mean, I can run like the wind and jump. I am an athlete.
So was Stephen Banks. And he was dead within a week.
Anyway, man, enough with all this blood and gore talk, okay? Where's that fine jacket of yours at?
My dad took it.
What?
He said when I was a man, I could have it back.
Dude, if that were my father, man, you'll get it back.
Yeah. Hey, what time is it? We gotta get the bus.
It's almost 3. Almost 3.
Time days physical.
And where the hell is Vietnam anyway?
Hey, Carol!
Hey, Carol!
Hey! What's wrong? Oh my goodness. What's wrong? Hey, hey, what's wrong? Babe, come on. It's okay. Everything can be fine. Okay, I promise. Come on, can I get a smile? One smile? Come on. Bag, guys, my bag.
Oh, it's so tight.
Yeah.
You're gonna be back?
In 2 days.
Okay.
Don't worry, we'll be back. Come on, Bobby. It's time.
When my soldier comes home.
Did you? You still coming by tonight?
I don't know, man. I gotta see what happens. My dad's gonna flip. I should have told him.
No, I failed.
I didn't pass, man.
Fuck. Carol, what am I gonna tell her?
I'll look out for her.
But who's gonna look out for me? You know? You're supposed to be there. You've always been there. You're gonna kill me, Johnny. You're gonna kill me.
We gotta have a plan, okay? Look, I'll come by later and we'll sit down and we'll figure out what you can do, okay?
Ever since we were young, you're always the smart one. You know? You got me out of so many scraps. You go talk to your dad.
I will, but I'll come back. Okay, I promise. And did you forget you were there for me too?
Yeah.
Now look, get Carol to call Gary and Linda.
Mm-hmm.
I think we should all be together tonight. Okay?
Father, what have I done to make you treat me this way? Every time I tried to patch it up, you know the words just got in the way. But most of all, I'm sorry I let you down. Yeah, I'm sorry I let you down. Guess it all started when Mama died and it tore us both all apart. I tried to be the man she asked, but all I got was a broken heart. But most of all, Dad, you know I'm sorry I let you down. Yeah, I'm sorry I let you down. Oh, the street lights, they shine so bright, and they lead me to our door. Oh, my feet are saying, oh, John, just go, but my mind can only hear you, oh. And you say that I failed, but most of all, Dad, you know, I'm sorry I let you down. You were counting on me, but I let you down. I'm sorry I let you down. I let you down.
I never even told my dad.
wanted to be there for you. I care about you, John. I might not be anything to you, but...
Look, I really have to go talk to my dad right now, but I want to be with you too. Do you want to just wait in the lobby till I talk to him?
Do you want me to come?
No. He's going to go ape on me, and I don't want you to see that. So yeah, do you want to just wait there till I'm done?
Oh.
Cool. Come on.
Now, where's the hell have you been?
I was doing some things.
You should have called. What the hell is the matter with you? You don't care. You just
Dad.
Don't...
I got drafted.
They drafted you? The army?
Yeah. Yeah, Dad. The army. I was down in Bakersville getting my physical.
What did they say?
They didn't take me. They didn't take me, Dad. I didn't make the physical. I failed.
No, don't say that word.
Heart murmur.
Your mother had that.
I thought she'd be so disappointed. No. But so mad, Dad.
No. No.
They didn't want me.
Well, son. That's good, son. That's good.
Dad, I'd like to stay, but...
Celebrate. With friends.
Yeah. Kinda.
Yeah. Celebrate. Good. Good. Here. You're gonna need this. It's cold outside.
Dad.
It's okay. Go. Go. Thank you.
Let's go. I promised Bobby I'd go over.
Okay.
I'll tell you about it on the way.